Hello everyone, myself Tanishqua, Pathak, studying in class 2. Today I am going to tell you about capitals of state and union territory. Let's start. Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad, but proposed capital is Amravati. As natural Pradesh, Jalandhar, Assam, Dispur. Assam, Dispur, Bihar, Patna, Bihar, Patna, Chhattisgarh, Raipur, Goa, Panji, Goa, Panji, Gujarat, Gandhinagar, Haryana, Chandigarh, Haryana, Chandigarh, Himachal Pradesh Simla, Jharkhand Ranchi, Karnataka Bangalore, Kerala Thiruvananthapuram, Thiruvananthapuram, Madhya Pradesh Bhopal, Maharashtra Mumbai, Manipur Imphal, Meghalaya Shillong, Mizoram Aizo, Nagaland Kohima, Odisha Bhubaneswar, Punjab Chandigarh, Rajasthan Jaipur, Sikkim Gangtok, Tamil Nadu Chennai, Telangana Hyderabad, Tripura Agartala, Uttarakhand Dehradun, Uttar Pradesh Lucknow, West Bengal Kolkata. Now Union Territory, Andaman and Nicobar Island for player. Chandigarh, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Silvasa, Daman and Diu, Delhi, New Delhi, Jammu and Kashmir, Jammu and Srinagar, Jammu for winter, Srinagar for summer. Lakshdeep Kavarati, Puducherry. We have 28 states and 9 union territories. This is my way of learning. Thank you.